Phew!
It's so foggy today. I guess I'm done hiking in the forest for a while.
Shit, a bear!
Excuse me. I said, are you okay?
Yes?
Good. Well, are you going somewhere?
Sorry. I just want to say thank you.
It was nothing.
I thought dinosaurs were on the island, not here in the United States.
Well, I'm here now.
But why?
Do you have to keep asking questions?
I just want to know how you got here.
It's a long story. Do you really want me to explain it?
Yeah, but you don't have to.
Well, you beg to have your questions asked, so I'll tell you. But I'm not gonna repeat it, so you better listen.
Okay, I'll listen.
And that's how I got into the forest.
Wow. I'm speechless. And that's so awful and stupid. It's like taking dinosaurs off this island is the worst idea in the history of bad ideas.
Well, I guess now we have to learn how to cooperate with each other. Like how life and nature works. I don't know.
Me neither. It's gonna take a long time for us two species to get used to us together without any problems.
Yeah.
So, do you sometimes get lonely?
Well, not exactly, but sometimes. I feel like after my sisters are dead, there's no one else to be there with me. Not even any dinosaur.
I'm sorry about your sisters. They must be really brave.
That's really nice of you.
Thanks.
Hey, how about you come over to stay at my place? I would like some company.
Oh, sure. I wouldn't mind.
Alright, follow me.
Is that a bus?
Yeah.
Okay.
Make yourself comfortable.
Man, these seats are old and weird. Too bad the air conditioner doesn't work.
There are blankets over there.
Okay. Thanks.
My pleasure.
It's getting late. I suppose I'll stay here with you tonight.
Yeah, that would be great.
Where are you going?
Hunting. It's what I want to do, especially at night.
Okay.
Don't worry, I'll be back.
Alright, I'll stay here and not go anywhere.
Okay.
She really did save me. I think she is kind of cute for a raptor. I like her too. I'm so tired. I need to sleep for the night in this old wrecked bus. It's a good thing I have this blanket. Ah.